it's easy to say that I am mature already in the faith because I've been here in GCAF for many years. But that's not the measure of spiritual maturity. It's in our knowledge and application of the Word of God, our faith in Him, and our trust in His promises. Do you have that kind of faith? Do you have that kind of boldness to trust in Him even through difficult times?